Hello viewers, welcome to my channel PC Geo Kimberly, a source of diamond. Today we are discussing important scholarship, COVID crisis, Jyoti Prakash support scholarship for those students whose parent has lost their jobs or they have lost their parents. I am Dr. Sajid Undekar, associate professor and head department of geology, AKIs, Pune College of Arts, Science, and Commerce, CAM, Pune, Maharashtra, India. The COVID crisis, this is a very important scholarship in the form of Jyoti Prakash. It is support for those students who has lost their parents or their parent has lost their jobs. So the students who are there from standard one, first standard to the graduation. So they are giving the scholarship from first standard to the graduation. Last date will be application is the 30th June 2021. So here this is the scholarship. About the scholarship is there. That scholarship has been sponsored by Buddy for Study India Foundation. Buddy for Study India Foundation. This is the scholarship portal on the name of Buddy for Study scholarship portal, and now they have been started this scholarship on the form of COVID crisis Jyoti Prakash scholarship for those students who has lost their parents or their jobs. Parents job has lost in the COVID crisis, so to support the family by this particular scholarship, and the name is given as the COVID crisis. Let's we'll see about this one. So everyone knows about that in this COVID pandemic, right from the early 2022, we have seen that in most of the news that the total debt which has been given is 2.38 lakhs till 8 May 2021. This is the what we have, the data which has been published by the government of India. But there are the number of agencies are there. They are saying that the whatever the debt will be there, it is the much higher because we don't have made the assessment program which has been done. So that is there. So due to this, this is the very, very important scholarship has been given for those students' parents who has lost their jobs and they have unemployment and the family has become difficult to continue their education to their children. So for these such people or for the such students, this scholarship has been sponsored by Buddy for Study scholarship. Now see the very important one, the eligibility criteria for this scholarship. The applicant should be an Indian national. It is open for all the students from first standard to the graduation. Student who has been through any two crises, that is a COVID crisis situation. The first crisis, the student who has lost their parents or earning family members since the January 2020. So those death which is there after the January 2020, that is the first condition. The second condition, the student whose earning family member lost their jobs or unemployment during the COVID pandemic, and the students who has to be enrolled and continue their education. That is a very, very important one. Now what are the benefits the students are going to get into this scholarship? The students which are there below the 8th standard, means from 1st standard to the 8th standard, the students are going to get yearly 9,000 rupees. And those students who are there in 9th and 10th standard, they are going to get 12,000 rupees per annum. And those who are there in 11th and 12th standard, they are going to get 15,000 rupees. And those who are doing graduation, any graduation, BA, BSc, BCom, BBA, BCA, or whatever the courses are there, then the engineering and medical courses and their allied branches, like what we have, the Unani is there, Homopathy is there, Ayurvedic is there. So similar type of the graduation courses, then we have the hotel management courses there. So these degree courses which are there, these in that degree courses, the students are enrolled, and in them they are going to get 18,000 to 30,000. So here we have a category which is there, first standard to 8th standard 9,000, 9 to 10th standard 12,000, 11 to 12 students 15,000, and the graduation, those who are doing the graduation, 18,000 to 30,000. Now other benefits, very important one, one-to-one and one-to-many. These are the online mentoring program from working professionals. They are going to arrange the buddy for study. They are going to arrange a scholarship program, and in that scholarship program, they are going to start the online mentoring program, one-to-one or one-to-many. Those, the professionals which are working from them, they are going to have the mentoring program. The second important one, career counseling, learning and development classes for future preparedness and readiness. Now, very important one, documents. What are the documents are required? The mark sheets of the previous educational degree, yes, those who have passed the, say, first standard, that mark sheet is required. Those who are gone into second standard, those who are passed the 10th standard, they are going to take an admission into the 11th standard. Those who are passed in the 12th standard, they are going for the degree courses. So mark sheet is required from the previous education degree. Government issued identity proof, anyone, Aadhaar card, voter ID, driving license or PAN card, any one of this. Then current year admission proof, that means the student has, the applicant has paid the fees and he has taken admission. So they have to show a fee receipt or admission letter or institution ID card or a bona fide certificate. So these are required, any one of this document is required. Then the very important one, crisis document, because this is the COVID crisis scholarship is there. So in that, death certificate of the parents or proof of jobless. So how they have become the jobless, they got the termination letter, so that certificate is required. Then reference from a person who knows the family crisis, can be a school teacher, doctor, head school. So the student who is there in the school teacher, so school teacher knows very well about the that student. Then the doctor from where they are taking the treatment for their families, head of the school, college or a government office. So anyone, a reference will be required. Then the bank accounts of the applicants or the parents. Then the passport size photograph. So applicants, passport size photograph. How they, you can apply that, the following step one by one. They have to go to the buddy for study, the scholarship portal, and now there you have to open your account with your ID. So on that application, with this help of the email ID, mobile number or Facebook or Gmail account, you have to open, register yourself on the buddy for study. You have to make account, and from there you have to redirect it to the scholarship COVID crisis Jyoti Prakash support scholarship application page, and now click start application. So you have to click the button start, then start the application button, then begin the application, fill all the required thing which are given in the application, upload whatever the documents which are required. Once you are done this one, then the next one, accept the button for the terms and condition. You have to accept the terms and condition. Once you have accepted this one, ensure that whatever you have, read the terms and condition carefully. And after the acceptance buttons, click the preview button. Then whatever you have filled the application displaying correctly, preview the screen and submit the button. Once you have press the submit button, then your application gone for the scholarship. So it is the All India level scholarship is there. Hope you have been going to apply this one. Viewers are not eligible for this particular scholarship. They can see that in around your family circle, your friends or the mates which have been working in your home, might be his son or daughter may require this scholarship to continue his education. I hope this is clear. I request the NGOs also see that this scholarship can apply the maximum student from the downtrodden families. Thank you. Have a nice day.